Best blueberry strudel muffins ever. You have to make these with me. Start by adding your dry ingredients to a bowl, adding your oil to a 1 cup measuring cup, adding your egg, almond milk to the top, and then adding it all together. Mixy, mixy. And then add 1 cup of blueberries and more if you're blueberry inspired. Mixing it together again. And then adding them to the muffin tins, putting that strudel on top and baking for 22 minutes and enjoying with your family.